Hey guys, it's me Teresa. This, I guess, is going to be my last video for a while. So I know that, you know, I have kind of updated you guys on what's happening with my surgery. Tomorrow I am finally having it done. So yeah, it's very, very exciting. I'm pretty nervous if I'm really honest. Like, a lot of people have been said, are you nervous at all? And I've kind of said no, because to me it's still like, I still don't feel like I'm having it done, if that makes sense. You know, and I felt like it was just waiting and waiting and waiting, but for some reason, like, this whole month has been so quick and all of a sudden it's here. So I still haven't quite processed in my brain yet that I'm actually having it done. So I'm really sorry that I've not, you know, done any makeup tutorials this week. I was planning on doing a load of makeup tutorials so that while I was off recovering, they would be uploaded. But because I've been working every single day this week, I've not had any time off. I had one day off and I really just needed to kind of catch up on sleep because I got poorly last weekend. So I didn't really want to get poorly this weekend just before I went for surgery because, you know, I want to be fit and healthy. So I kind of, you know, I thought that I would do this vlog. I'm gonna get it online tonight for you guys so that it's kind of, you know, coming out the day before my surgery, which tomorrow is Tuesday. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kind of vlog my whole journey with my surgery and you know, how it goes and what the recovery is like, and basically just to give you guys, you know, an idea if you are planning on having, you know, some FFS in the future. I, you know, have been waiting so long for this day to come, you know. I'll have been transitioned 10 years soon. So for me, this is a massive deal because it's something that's actually happening. You know, for me, I felt like because you guys have been here with me from day one, from my first ever video that I posted, which was, you know, me dancing to Lady Gaga, and then, you know, I did like a little teasing kiss video, which I used to kind of, you know, send to all my, you know, people that I used to chat to on MSN, and then, you know, obviously I did my first vlog, and that then kind of led me to just doing vlogs because I was no longer single and I wasn't, you know, doing the whole webcam thing anymore. So you guys have been there since day one, and even if you have, you know, discovered me since me being on my transsexual summer, you know, I feel like it's only fair that I owe this to you guys and to kind of just, you know, there we go. So I owe this to you guys because you have all supported me, you know, whether it was from day one or after my transsexual summer. And I want to be able to show you what I am going through and what I will be going through to feel more comfortable with myself. You know, am I nervous? Of course I am. I'm so nervous about the outcome because I still, in my head, don't quite know what I'm going to look like. You know, I'm not having so much where I'm going to look completely different, but I am having things which are going to make a massive difference. You know, I mean, my Adam's apple is, you know, something that I've wanted for a very, very long time. You know, I have not only been teased on the internet about it and kind of clocked, but it's just something that I feel will make me feel so much better if it wasn't there. My nose, you know, like, again, I've had a big problem with my nose, so them two things aren't really things that I'm worried about. It's literally my chin and my jaw. You know, you guys know that I get filler in my chin to kind of, like, make it a little bit more pointed. I am having surgery to kind of soften my jaw and my chin. I don't want it to be softened so much that I've got nothing, no definition whatsoever. But, you know, from what me and the surgeon discussed, he knows kind of the look that I want. You know, he agrees that, you know, it's pretty much, you know, possible for him to do. You know, if anyone wants to know what I may look like in terms of my nose and my chin and jaw, look up Domino Presley, because they're the pictures that I, you know, showed him. I just felt like it was more achievable and, you know, it gave him an idea of what kind of I want with my look. Obviously, I'm not going to look like another person, but to have similar features would be amazing because I'd feel more comfortable with myself. And I know that people who have had surgery would go in and bring in pictures of noses that they like. That way the surgeon gets an idea of what is achievable and what isn't and what's going to suit you. Especially because I still don't know what I'm going to look like. Like, I'm literally going to be going to sleep and then waking up with a completely different face. You know, I'm not going to know anything in between. It will literally be like a blink and then that's it. It's all done. So that's pretty much the scary thing, in my opinion, because I don't know what it's going to look like. I can only kind of have an idea of what it may look like. So thank you to everybody that's, you know, supported me and sent me, you know, good luck messages. I really appreciate it. One person in particular that, you know, I wanted to kind of mention was Graham. Graham is one of my customers at, you know, Elamasqa, and you know, he got me like this new addition to my family, my comic family, which was the little Harley Quinn, which I love her. She sat there nicely on my dressing table. It's basically been taken over. I remember I look back at my first video where I showed you guys this. My whole dressing table has been taken over by Marvel and DC. It's like a big war. But he bought me that, and you know, it's like a good look. He got me a card, so this is the card that he got me. Don't know if you can see it. There we go. So basically says, there are times when everyone needs a hug. And then he put in the card to Drew, just to mind, and then it says, just to remind them how much they're loved. That's pre-written. So he put to Drew, good luck for Tuesday as you continue your journey to become the woman you've so longed to be. Love, Graham. I just thought that was really sweet. It was really lovely that he did that, you know. Honestly, like, I don't expect people to get me presents and whatnot. And it's really nice that he did that. But like I said to him, like, you don't need to buy us presents at the shop. You know, we appreciate your friendship. We value friendship. But he got me, I'm not even joking, he got me the most amazing gift ever. I'm still scared to actually open it. So it came in this box. So when I opened it, I immediately was like, oh my God, Alexander McQueen. I really didn't know what to think. I didn't know what to expect. Just, I knew that it was going to be amazing. And yeah, the thought behind it was incredible. The gift itself is incredible. And I honestly can't thank you enough, Graham. It's beautiful. And I didn't even expect to get this, but he got me a lovely bracelet. So it's got like two skulls. It's got you know what I'm going to say, crystals and like pearls. It's just beautiful. It's so me. I'm going to wear it like on a special occasion, probably like my first night out with my new look. But yeah, I've kept it in the box because I'm so scared to even like attempt to wear it. Because when I opened it, I dropped it like clumsy Drew. So yeah, thank you so much, Graham, and I will keep you updated. Don't hesitate to go in the shop and chat to the girls, you know. Yeah, thank you for this. So yeah, I'm really sorry that I've not done any tutorials. I really wanted to get them done, but I've not had a chance. I've been, you know, prepping and stressing out about the surgery. I've had to, you know, go online and buying like loads of pajamas and stuff, because obviously I don't wear pajamas on a night. You know, and I got some onesies so I can like joss around in. I got like a really cool skeleton onesie. They actually sent me the wrong one. They sent me like an Aztec print. I thought it was like a Christmas print at first, but it wasn't. So I was there messaging, being like, look, I've got surgery on Tuesday. I really need something to wear. So I got that, and then I've got like some, you know, jogging pants and vests that I can just doss around in. I'm going to be pretty much a hot mess when I come out, so I'm not really bothered at what I look like. I have taken pretty much most of my tan off. I've still got, like, you know, quite a bit left on, but that's because because it was like freshly done like a couple of days ago. It's really hard to get off. And I also had to have my nails taken off, my acrylic nails. So they're in pretty bad condition right now, but you know, it's something that you have to do, because they need to see like the circulation in them, and yeah, that's what I've been told. So yeah, tomorrow I will vlog. I will basically, you know, document me going to surgery, me coming out of surgery, me recovering and whatnot. So this vlog that I'm going to be doing, I want to kind of do it in a big vlog, if you get what I mean, but I don't know if I should kind of like do like day by days. Obviously, I'm not going to have any way of uploading it because I don't have a computer and I can only upload videos at Gavin's house. So I'm pretty much going to be stuck in this room. At least I've got, you know, my Harley and Ivy and Catwoman and all my Marvel and DC family to keep me occupied. And I've got loads of comics that I need to get read. And yeah, I'll just be watching loads of YouTube videos and, you know, movies. If you guys can suggest in the comments down below of kind of films that, you know, I would be good for me that I think I'd enjoy, let me know. I have an app on my phone which has got loads of movies on it. And I also have, you know, Netflix. So I've been watching Absolutely Fabulous at the moment. Like, I'm obsessed with that show. And, you know, I'll have, like, Tabby when that comes out on Wednesday. But yeah, let me know what you guys suggest that I should watch. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, thank you to everyone that supported me. You know, I've had everyone at my work who has, you know, supported me and wished me well. You know, Natalie, you know, my manager, she, you know, has helped me progress in the company. And yeah, I'm gonna miss her because, you know, I don't know when I'm gonna be back and I might not see her again. And obviously, you know, everyone at work I'm going to miss because they're like my little family. You know, Claire, Rosalie, Lydia, Emma, you know, the guys that I work with, I love so much. They make me laugh. And I made sure that my last day with them on Saturday was very enjoyable. But yeah, and, you know, thank you to my family and my, you know, boyfriend and his family and my friends. Thank you all for putting up with my crap and stressness. I've actually not been under my hormones because I've got to stop them for my surgery, so it's sent me a little bit doolally. But you know, I have to do what I have to do. So yeah, everything is done. I'm all prepared now and I shall let you all, like, you know, enjoy the rest of your day or night, and I will obviously vlog soon. So this, I guess, is the last time you guys will see me look like this. So let's appreciate it. I'll get in every angle, so say bye to the nose, the chin, the jaw, the Adam's apple, the tan, because the tan will be gone soon. yeah, it's so weird because to think that I'm not gonna look like this anymore, I'm gonna look slightly different. It's bizarre, but yeah. Anyway, guys, love you all. Take care. Mwah. Peace out. Bye.